So friends, in this video we will learn about molality, that is part 5th. Molality is defined as moles of solute per kilogram of solvent, which can be represented as molality is equivalent to moles of solute divided by kilogram of solvent. Moles of solute is represented as weight of solute in gram divided by molecular weight of solute in gram per mole. So, rewriting the above equation of molality as molality is equivalent to weight of solute in gram divided by molecular weight of solute in gram per mole multiplied by weight of solvent in kilogram. Or we can write as molality is equivalent to weight of solute in gram multiplied by 1000 divided by molecular weight of solute in gram per mole multiplied by weight of solvent in gram. So, when you are representing weight of solvent in gram, you have to multiply it by 1000. And when you are representing in kg, you don't need to multiply it by 1000. So, now the question is, what is the difference between molality and molarity? Molarity is defined as moles of solute per liter of solution, whereas molality is defined as moles of solute per kilogram of solvent. Or in other words, we can say when you are dealing with molarity, you have to multiply it by volume of solution, whereas when you are dealing with molality, you have to multiply the molecular weight of solute with weight of solvent. Now, related to molality, we will solve few questions. So the first question is, if 500 gram of sugar, that is C12H22O11, are dissolved in 1300 gram of water, what is the molality of the solution? It can be solved as, we know that molality is equivalent to weight of solute divided by molecular weight of solute multiplied by weight of solvent. So here solute is sugar and solvent is water. Weight of solute given as 500 gram multiplied by molecular weight of solute. So molecular weight of sugar is 342 gram per mole multiplied by weight of solvent. So weight of solvent is given 1300 gram. We know that molality is defined as moles of solute per kilogram of solvent. So it is necessary to convert this 1300 gram into kilogram, which you can do as multiply by, in order to convert gram into kilogram, you need to multiply it by 10 raised to minus 3. So this will be kg. So 500 gram divided by 342 gram per mole multiplied by 300 kg, 10 raised to minus 3 will go up and it will become 1000. So this is the way you are getting 1000 in the equation. Solving this, you will get the answer as 1.124 gram, cancel out, that is mole per kg, or we can say 1.124 molar, that is small m. So it can be solved by simply applying the equation, you can get the answer. Second question is, what is the molality of a solution containing 0.35 moles of NaOH in 400 ml of water? The density of water is 1 gram per ml. So we know that molality is equivalent to moles of solute divided by weight of solvent. Here we require weight of solvent. Here the solvent is water and solute is NaOH. The volume of solvent is given. So first you need to convert this volume into mass, which can be converted by applying the equation of density. Density is equivalent to mass upon volume. Therefore, mass is equivalent to density into volume. Density is given as 1 gram per ml and volume is given as 400 ml. ml get cancelled out, which is equivalent to 1 into 400, that is 400 gram. Now molality, moles of solute given as 0.35 moles, divided by weight of solvent. Weight of solvent we found out as 400 gram, but the definition of molality is moles per weight of solvent in kilogram. So 0.35 moles upon 400 into 10 raised to minus 3 kg, which is equivalent to 0.35 into 1000 divided by 400 kilogram, and here moles. Calculating this, we will get answer as 0.7 moles per kg, which is equivalent to 0.7 molar, that is small m. So this type of question can be solved first by writing the equation moles of solute upon weight of solvent. Here the volume was given, so first we have to convert into mass by applying the density equation. Once we got the mass, you can apply this mass in the equation and you can get the answer. If you find this video useful, then please subscribe and press the bell icon for latest updates. Thank you.